This has got to be the most dramatic funeral I've ever been to.
It doesn't get more dramatic.
Or does it?
Showtime.
No way! It's the real deal!
I'd like to thank you all for coming out to see me.
We love you, Envy!
As you all know, I briefly dated Scott Pilgrim in my pre-celebrity life. And even though he was the least important chapter of the book of my life, and even though I don't remember much about our relationship at all, I thought I'd sing a song in his memory.
Scott dated her?
Crazy, right? Can you imagine having an ex who became a huge celebrity after you broke up?